locked away, ready to race under starter's orders for the ball, and the gate's open and got them away very well too. Spanner was anxious to lead, the rider is still in well in the early stages. Magic Twist is going with it, and Martin has jumped out three wide in a cutthroat battle for the early lead. They're followed by Shin Cashew, the rider's going for the nice spot shortly after the start. Then came restraining order, Velocity Blue was midfield, and into the half as they run past the 1300, the funny fella. 2 lengths back then came Save for All, and Indy's put in last. Probably about 10 lengths off the leaders. The leader now is La Hood, put back on the steel and shows the way by about the best part of half a length. The Spanner racing up on the outside, restraining orders three wide. In came Magic Twist, just getting in behind the machine. Cash Shoot has momentarily lost its position. The next horse will lift away as they start to fan out. A single out was Ferocity Blue, funny fellow. Indy's brilliant Safe for All is still a part of the field. Along the side, running at 700 metres here, and it's Fast and La Hood. They're going together by a length of Magic Twist, restraining orders. Funny fellow is quicker.